Individual freedom is a fundamental principle that I safeguard. Without a doubt, there is no room for compromise when it comes to this essential right that all women possess from birth, individual freedom. What does my body, my choice really mean?
I simultaneously agree with every word that Melania Trump said in that video. And other than that, I don't know what any of that was. Why is it being shot like that? It's so very strange. The dramatic video that fades out to the book. At least in this case, there is some connection between what she's saying in the book. Because in the book, her like memoir, she does actually talk about her position on abortion. So it's not where she's like, we should investigate the assassination attempt. And that, like, that's not in your book. That just happened. What are you? So anyway, she's breaking with her husband and the vast majority of elected Republicans on the topic of abortion. And we want to talk about what she's actually said and why she might be doing this. Why is she revealing this right before the election happens? Now, granted, it's also right around the time the book comes out. Maybe this gets people to buy the book. And I wouldn't, you know, put it past her. I wouldn't even necessarily consider it a bad thing if she were to prioritize the sales of her book over, you know, like the election for the Republicans. But here's what she says in the book. It is imperative to guarantee that women have autonomy in deciding their preference of having children based on their own convictions, free from any intervention or pressure from the government. Why should anyone other than the woman herself have the power to determine what she does with her own body? A woman's fundamental right of individual liberty to her own life grants her the authority to terminate her pregnancy if she wishes. Restricting a woman's right to choose whether to terminate an unwanted pregnancy is the same as denying her control over her own body. I have carried this belief with me throughout my entire life, adult life. Other than maybe some lack of inclusive language, I like every bit of that and I agree with it. Of course, there's a pretty big gap between that position and what her own husband thinks, supposedly, and certainly what he's done in appointing the justices that killed Roe v. Wade. And so, I don't know, I find it to be interesting, Adrienne. There's some theories floating around and we'll get to it, but what do you make of this?
You know what? I actually believe that she does believe what she says. I also believe that she had a ghostwriter, but that's fine. But I think that she...
Agreed.
He also feels that way in terms of a woman being able to control her body. I don't necessarily think that she really gives a damn whether other people out there have a right to control their body. As long as she has that right, you know, because this is how the Trumps work, ensuring that they're the only ones who really are able to benefit from things. At the same time, I will say on a more petty level, that whole video and the imagery and look is just so 1984 that it makes me just cringe in terms of thinking, why is this woman discussing the issue of abortion and the right to bodily autonomy at the same time while giving this creepy whole 1984 Orson Welles vibe? Ew.
Yeah, it looks like a video where the wife of the dear leader announces that women will have to make more sacrifices for the war effort. That's what it seems like to me. It's everything about the aesthetics is weird. I don't understand rich people. I just don't. They're very, very strange to me. But anyway, yeah, look, I buy that she actually believes this. I would also say, look, I understand that there are relationships and marriages where the partners do not agree on some things. I understand that. It seems like if you believe what you said there and your husband obviously doesn't, not only doesn't believe it, but made millions of people have less rights than they did. I feel like that's not one of the things that you should just get past as a couple. Am I wrong? Obviously, their relationship is not up to me and nobody cares about my opinion on this, but I feel like that should be a deal breaker. You believe these are fundamental inalienable rights. He stripped them away from tens of millions of people. That's just what he does. I wouldn't do it, but that's what he did. No, but he did that. That seems terrible to me. Adrienne, what do you think?
It is terrible, and you would think it'd be a deal breaker, but she has certain boxes checked that were first and foremost, and I'm sure that is getting paid to a certain extent. So I'm sure she lives her life, and as we know, she is not generally happy to do a lot of this whole first lady kind of action showing up. No, she'll sit in the background. I'm sure she'll hit the streets shopping and live a very cush life because, hey, that's what she's in it for.
Yeah. Really fast. You feel free, yes or no, feel free to shut this down if you think that this is overly conspiratorial or doesn't make sense. Some people are saying the timing of this, especially coming out of the two debates where the topic of abortion didn't go, you know, very well for the Republicans, and it's considered that it'll be a big part of the election. Maybe this is like the attempt to try to soften Trump's image, like, oh, you know, I know what he's done, but like his wife is really vigorously in favor of these rights, so maybe he won't go much farther. What do you think about that theory?
I think it really depends on how much more political content is in the book, even though I don't think abortion is political at all. I think it's been politicized. But I would wonder how many other topics and issues that she talked about, and also how passionate she is. You know, I think to a lot of women and individuals out there, abortion and having right to access it is something very near and dear to our hearts. At the same time, this woman generally doesn't tread into politics without ensuring that her post-nup has been updated.
Exactly. I don't know that I believe it, just because, first of all, I think she cares about her book sales. I think that's her hobby. It's a rich person. I set up a boutique and now I care about the boutique. That's what I care about. I think that fully explains the behavior. But also, I don't know that she'd want to help him. Why would she help him? Maybe she's being paid for it. I don't know. When you click the join button and become a tier 2 member, you get access to all of our weekly top 10 lists. What are you waiting for?